I have just a few slides, maybe.
We all hope.
I see them there, but not there. There you go. So I am Maria Elena, and I'm co-leading the work package 9 together with my colleague Annelien. And so this is related to what we call ELSI, and that stands for Ethical, Legal, and Societal Issues. So very quickly, I will just tell you what we are in charge of doing during lifetime, because I'm sure that, as you can imagine, there are a number of ethical and societal issues in addition to the legal issues of data sharing that have been discussed that we expect may actually arise from the research in lifetime. So really, in a nutshell, what we are in charge is doing a little bit of benchmarking, and that just basically means identifying the potential ethical, legal, and societal issues that are associated with and emerging from the research programs that we have been discussing over the last day. And that will be used to propose a number of concrete measurements for implementation for lifetime, so that we actually deal with the ethical and societal issues. And the idea is as well to develop a mechanism where we continuously monitor and resolve these issues during the lifetime. So this is not just 1 year endeavor, but really to try to put a strategy with a 10-year horizon. And also the last point is actually to integrate our work right here with the public engagement strategy that Dirk already spoke about. And I just have a little cartoon to tell you that really the goal is to generate an overall framework of our working lifetime, so that it's obviously centered on research, but it takes really seriously the expectations from the public in general, but including these ethical issues. A lot of it also probably will come from the use of artificial intelligence, and there's a number of interdisciplinary aspects of the research that need to be taken into account, and also accountability and engagement with the public and so on and so forth. So the first action that I would like you to convey, and also to ask for some of you who actually would like to participate, is we are having a workshop to try to actually have a first discussion with experts for these issues that we actually have to identify. So the workshop will take place on the 10th of July at the Stem Cell Center in the Helmholtz Center Munich, where I work. And we actually divided the panel in two. So on the first one, we are going to be discussing the ethical implications and societal impact. And we will have a second session where we will want to discuss more legal implications and responsible research. And I'm actually very happy that we have quite a number of experts from a number of areas that already accepted our invitation to come. So with that, I will just finish and tell you that this is the team. So as I said, Annelien and myself are co-leading the package, the work package, and we have a number of colleagues that are already committed to help us throughout. And I just put a little note here, so this is not closed, so whoever in the room, I have been approached already yesterday, wants to join forces to help us, please just come and talk to me. And with that, I will just let the room to my colleague, Karin, who will give you a little bit of introduction, a very short example of what we can actually do to deal with the ethical issues in lifetime. Thank you.